Thank you. Rachel! Rachel! Rachel!
Drink. You must drink.
Where are they?
We'll find them. Just drink. Come on, Rachel, come and drink.
The sun.
Stay in the shade, Rachel.
Sun.
Rachel, slow down. I'm not gonna make it.
Met rus. Als daar iets gebeurt, dan moet je van me roepen.
Dank je wel. Lekker slaap. It's not your fault. The sun got to you past that.
Get them out of my sight.
Six of the breeders survived. It'll rain, you'll see.
You always say that.
Kom eet. Helene is mij te veel. Please don't do this. You must eat something.
I don't want food. Mama's dood weer, kom. Mama's dood weer en weer.
Drink een beetje thee, schat.
Dry. Must have been close to empty when the rod broke.
It's finished, Thomas.
No, we've still got the breeding stock. Only if we lose them.
Look at us. Look at this. What do you see?
on a trek. Find water and grazing for the animals.
Check by the railway line. There's water along the sidings.
Dankie, Lena. I've asked Gavin to come round with water while I'm gone. Come back with the rain. You see?
Wat is er, mama?
Kan je, Woody? Wat is er?
Kan je, ja. I am here to do the water survey and to sink a new borehole if the survey turns out well.
We applied more than 5 years ago.
We have not been able to attend to all requests on time. I am sorry.
Why did you leave your car on the road?
To come driving in will spoil my chances of feeling this place.
Feeling what?
Feeling if there's water in this earth.
You can feel water.
Most of the farms out here are abandoned, but you're still here. Why?
This was a real farm when we started. Rains got less and then stopped.
There is a fault line in the rock formation underground. I am going to follow it. And it is promising.
And then what? Even with a new borehole, what can we still do here?
You can irrigate your garden until it rains.
Rains? I told you it's been 7 years since we've had rain. Nothing. Rain. And you say it so easily.
Not easily. I've seen drought. Real end of the road drought during the war. I got that longing, you know, that it all should just end.
What are you trying to say?
It seemed that there was no way out. But I was wrong.
Yuna says you were commander of the guerrillas.
I was one of the terrorists that the people captured on the farm Lena worked at. She had heard about it, but we have never met.
What happened?
We had infiltrated back into the country from our bases in Angola. We had been attacking their base and farms. We were doing well. So they organized a big operation. Special forces, intelligent operatives. They boasted on the radio that they would capture us and destroy us. Some were tortured. We won the war in the end, but we lost so many.
En hier was 5 werkers geweest en alles. Hulle die werk al op soek vir die droogte.
Hoekom het jy geblei?
Ik had haar kind groot gemaakt zoals mijn eigen kind. En ik kan niet voor haar los zijn. Toen bleef ik maar.
Where are they from?
Middle East. Rwanda, Angola. That's where I met Thomas. He was doing mine clearance. We were both burnt out. He'd heard about this farm. We came to see it. And that was it. We decided.
Raquel. Raquel.
Oma. Mama.
Was Raquel niet bij jou?
Nia.
Laat me.
Nia.
Hij is lang al weg. Je moet ook alsjeblieft zoeken.
Ja.
Dank je.
Rachel! Rachel! Rachel!
Rachel, stop.
Leave me, just leave me.
You can stop running away. I am not going to harm you. I am here to help you.
Thank you.
Dink jy sal water vind?
Ja. Ek moes te werk. Nou is Kitty bang vir die man. En vir jou te kyk.
Nee, hy is nie bang, moet ek wees.
Is jy bang?
Moet ek wees?
I think there's water right here. I can put in the paperwork, but it could take up to 2 months before they send me back with the drilling team.
So maybe there's water, maybe you come back and find it.
No, I have a friend, Carpenard. He has one of those old pounding drills. We can do it in a week, maybe 10 days.
We don't have money for drilling.
No, it's not going to cost anything. Carpenard owes me. He'll come and do it with me. Call me and let me know.
I'll let you know. I'll call.
Peter is Thomas hier is voor die woordwerk.
Ek sal Kevin bel. Vra die een van sy werkers die om te gaan soek.
Ja, my kind.
My neighbor Gavin dropped off some water for the household. Fetch it when you're done. For the garden.
Great, thanks. I am going back to relieve Kapanath.
Okay.
Thank you. You ready to turn it on?
Sure. It's getting too late for you to leave. Shouldn't drive in the dark. Stay the night.
Look, maybe I should.
Yes. Stay. I don't want to let you go.
I have a few more days' work near house. I'll wait for you at the house hotel. I want you to come. And if you don't, I'll understand.
That's what I don't understand, Rachel. We finally got water. There's a smell of rain in the air for the first time in years.
Can't you see that it's too late? I hate it. I hate it. All of it.
But this is our life.
No, Thomas. It's yours. It stopped being mine a long time ago. I can't do this anymore. heeft hem verschrikkelijk zeer gemaakt.
Heb ik het gezien?
Come in.
Really, what you want? I won't fight to stop you. To make you stay.
Ik weet ongerecht dit.
Ik weet niet. Maar ik kan niet voorgeven dat ik niet zo met hem wil wees.
Ik ben niet zonder geld voor maandag.
Dank je, Lena.
Plezier.
Let's ask these guys if they can help. How are you, Nawa?
Nawa, Mararapo.
I am low on fuel. Can you help?
Sorry, can't help you. We don't have petrol.
Shanika.
Nice, Saras. Nice.
Be very careful, Shanika.
Hey, I acted under orders.
You killed Abner.
No, you did. You led us to him. And you saved yourself in the process, remember?
You lie.
Did you tell your mother how you buried him?
What?
Bloody Makakuna!
Go tell your mother how you buried him. Go tell her!
I'll find
you. I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting!
Makfol.
Is this man?
Chief Interrogator Shanika did the dirty work for his white bosses. After I was captured, they took turns beating me. Shanika, kicking my head with his boots. He's right in front of my face with that knife, shouting the names. Where are the fighters? Where will they attack? Abner.
Abner?
My brother. We were both commanders. They wanted to know where he was.
You knew where your brother was. He broke you.
No. Later, Shanika brought. Abner's body. He said, take your brother in this spade and go and bury him.
Ry, is hy ook hier? Nee. En die ander een, Shaun, is hy hier?
Nee.
Is jy seker?
Ja.
Dankie. Ray. 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 Shanika.
Please. Let me loose.
Thank you.
please. Ray, please. Go back and release him before it's too late.
You have not been there. You've seen nothing. You know nothing. We must part tonight. To go.
I didn't see the other car. I only realized there was an accident when I woke up next to you. When I woke up next to Tony on the road.
Lena will be so disappointed that she missed you. Take us for the journey. She baked it yesterday.